Street performers have been recruited to help remind people about the CBD's smoke-free areas. They'll be singing and reciting poetry to city workers and visitors for the next week.
Though it may sound a little cheesy, with no more smoking, we can all breathe easy!
Lord Mayor Robert Doyle says the $30,000 spent on the campaign will make people aware of the city's six smoke-free locations. We know dogs love to protect their home, but a French bull...